Diabetes has become a common health problem and is affecting youngsters and older people alike. Once it is diagnosed, you should opt for precautions to avoid further health damages. Nutritionists have revealed that various natural sources such as fruits, spices, and herbs have potential to treat diabetes. It is worth mentioning that the treatment from natural options can help maintain sugar levels in your bloodstream. They cannot eliminate diabetes. Moreover, consulting with your endocrinologist in this context and incorporating home remedies into your daily routine can also improve the condition of diabetics. What is diabetes? It is a chronic disease that occurs when your blood glucose or blood sugar exceeds uncontrollably. Blood sugar is the primary source that helps develop energy in your body from the food you consume. Also, a hormone called insulin that your pancreas secretes gets into the cells of your body to generate the energy. In the condition, your body does not produce required insulin or does not utilize it appropriately. In this case, glucose remains in the blood and does not reach to the cells that contribute to various health ailments. Types of diabetes. Following are the common types of diabetes. Diabetes type 1. Your body does not produce insulin in this condition. It occurs when your immune system dismantles the cells present in the pancreas that contributes to insulin development. Diabetes type 2. It is the most common type of diabetes where your body does not utilize or generate insulin as it is required. It can occur at any age. However, senior or middle-aged people get affected by it frequently. Gestational diabetes. Women encounter gestational diabetes during pregnancy. It goes away after the birth of the baby. However, those women are prone to developing type 2 diabetes in their middle age. 17 amazing home remedies for diabetes. 1. Basil leaves. Nutritionists suggest that incorporating natural sources such as basil leaves can alleviate high blood sugar levels without hurting your health. The leaves of basil are a powerhouse of antioxidants and various compounds that promote the adequate functioning of cells that release and detect insulin. You can incorporate basil leaves into your daily routine by adding them to the meals you prepare and can consume 1 tablespoon juice of it before breakfast. 2. Mango leaves. It may seem unbelievable, but consuming a tea made with fresh mango leaves can do wonders for people with diabetes. All you need is 15 mango leaves, boil it for at least 15 minutes, and drink it after straining on an empty stomach. You should drink it at least once in a day to balance sugar levels the bloodstream. 3. Bitter gourd. Bitter gourd is a powerhouse of xanthan, a chemical. When you consume it regularly, bitter gourd helps lower blood glucose. The former increases secretion of pancreatic insulin to combat its imbalances. Nutritionists recommend bitter gourd to people with any type of diabetes to control their condition. 4. Cinnamon. Enriched with bioactive compounds such as cinnamic acid, cinnamaldehyde, and cinnamate, cinnamon is a wondrous spice that can improve the health of the diabetics. It is famous for controlling diabetes and alleviates high blood sugar levels in your body by triggering insulin activity. Moreover, nutritionists suggest that the spice could become an effective option for the patients with type 2 diabetes. One of the quick ways to incorporate cinnamon into your routine is to consume cinnamon tea once a day. 5. Fenugreek. Fenugreek is one of the most useful spices that can help maintain type 1 and 2 diabetes. Studies have shown that the nutrients found in it, such as dietary fiber, function to control high levels of glucose. Moreover, it will allow your blood to absorb sugar properly, preventing its buildup in your body organs. 6. Indian gooseberry. You can obtain plenty of vitamin C from Indian gooseberry, that is an antioxidant. The fruit possesses numerous health benefits, including balancing sugar levels in your bloodstream. Consuming gooseberry supports pancreas activity and aids in the production of insulin. It could also become a safe source to lower excess glucose in your body. 7. Black plum. Nutritionists highly recommend diabetic to incorporate the adequate servings of black plum into their diet. The fruit contains antioxidants such as ellagic acid, hydrolyzable tannins, and anthocyanins. Regular consumption of the black plum can benefit people with type 1 and 2 diabetes alike. 8. Curry leaves. Once you learn that curry leaves are potent enough to maintain glucose levels in your bloodstream, you will add them to your meals regularly. The leaves are said to reduce sugar quantity obtained from the starch. 9. Aloe vera. Enriched with phytosterols, aloe vera can have an anti-hyperglycemic effect on the people with type 2 diabetics. Nutritionists suggest that it is a safe and natural source to alleviate fasting sugar levels in your blood. Also, you can prepare a mixture of turmeric, bay leaves, and aloe vera. This herbal medicine is said to control glucose in the blood. 10. Guava. Guava is a powerhouse of fiber, and vitamin C. Studies have proved that both nutrients are essential when it comes to maintaining sugar levels in the diabetics. The high content of fiber in the fruit supports metabolism that ultimately leads to better sugar absorption. And the antioxidants will ward off further factors that contribute to type 1 diabetes. 11. Flax seeds. Munching on some flax seeds can change the condition of your overall well-being. They are highly beneficial for the diabetics as well. Enriched with antioxidants, regular consumption of the seeds will reduce insulin sensitivity due to oxidative stress alleviation in your body. Also, the fiber in the flax seeds helps absorb fats and sugars alike. 12. Indian lilac, neem. Bitter in taste, neem is beneficial in treating diabetes. Studies have proved that incorporating Indian lilac can maintain blood sugar levels, stimulating insulin activity without hindrance. Although natural sources do not contain adverse effects, it is still suggested to consult with your endocrinologist in case constant high glucose content in the bloodstream. 13. Green tea. You can reap plenty of polyphenol by consuming green tea. Nutritionists recommend at least 1 cup of warm green tea regularly to regulate irregular blood sugar levels. 14. Cloves. Cloves are said to be effective in treating insulin resistance. Studies revealed that the spice is a powerhouse of numerous antioxidants such as quercetin, anthocyanins, and phenol. 15. Rosemary. People with diabetes will be delighted to learn that rosemary doesn't only add flavors to their meals, but it could help neutralize high glucose levels as well. Regular consumption of the herb is highly beneficial for gestational and type 1 and 2 diabetes. 16. Oregano. It may be an essential ingredient for Italian cuisine, but its benefits regarding diabetes are famous across the world. Oregano could reduce glucose levels in your bloodstream if regularly consumed in moderation. 17. Sage. Nutritionists suggest that consuming sage along with prescribed medicines for diabetes can maintain the irregular sugar levels adequately. That is why it remained a part of traditional medicine for centuries.